Jim Frederick, a farm in Rulo, Nebraska. We raise corn and soybeans. We farm about 2,500 acres. They look like they'd work, and they do work. They work very, very efficiently. You look underneath the head and you just didn't see the kernels down there like before, and the volunteer corn too was cut drastically. The savings add up real fast, plus they're easy to install, don't take very long. And I've been more than happy with it, and it's been an all good experience.